Google looks set to announce two own-branded Chromebooks at its annual event, likely to take place at the beginning of October. The Nocturne, likely a codename, has been rumored for a while, but we're now starting to get more information about the other device, the Atlas, and it sounds like it's going to be an absolute beast. First off, it looks to carry a rather bountiful 4K screen, something you'd be hard-pushed to find on most laptops. But then, this is a weird figure minus 8GB of DDR3 RAM. If that sounds like not a lot, then get out of your bourgeois Windows mindset. Man, for a Chromebook, that's an insane amount of memory. A Chromebook with 2GB of memory can do what many Windows machines would need 6GB or even 8GB for, quite simply because so much of the hard computing is done in the cloud. Yes, this is less than a top-end Pixelbook, but let's face it, the Pixelbook is an insanely overpowered machine. And, lest we forget, overpriced. The rest of the specs are a mixed bag. On one hand, there's a lovely Intel Kaby Lake CPU expected under the bonnet, a backlit keyboard and a dedicated Google Assistant button. But on the flip side, it won't support SD cards natively, though we can't imagine there'd be no USB support for them if you have a reader. The dedicated Assistant button does make us wonder if that means that we won't see Assistant in any other versions of Chrome for a while. Google is giving nothing away, and we can't see that stance changing much before launch day, which seems likely to be alongside the Pixel 3, which we're expecting on October 4th.